We have blood. We bleed. We have biases that I think all of us need to continue to see each other, continue to hear each other, continue to work together. And I truly hope that this is a beginning of a dialogue that will bring peace as much as possible to the Floyd family, but to New York City and this country as a whole.